Hi, this is an etched PCB board and the circuit is of a simple, powerful inverter. Next level. So guys, the circuit is finally complete and I'm going to use this 12 volts 7 ampere hour UPS battery to test it. So the first test is going to be the AC output voltage measurement. Okay, so watch the display of the multimeter screen. The voltage is beyond 1000 volts, which can easily damage my multimeter. So let's resume the test with a load connected in between. So for doing this test, I'm going to use this 18 watts LED to 20 volts. Okay. Yeah. So as you can see that it is flashing 165 volts and that is low because my battery is discharged, but yes, it is working quite well. So here I'm showing you three scenarios. The first one is when no load is connected. You see, this wire is not connected, so the battery voltage is 12 volts. Now there is no bulb connected over here, so the inverter is not loaded. Let's see the drop. You see, it is 11.24 at no load. Now let's connect this bulb and then check the drop in battery voltage. You see, it is only 10.4 volts and dropping as low as 8 volts. And that was the reason because of which the output voltage was only 170 volts. Therefore, some recharging time. So after some time, you can see the new battery voltage is 12.5 volts. So let's do the test again with a 100 watts bulb. Okay. Let's turn off the lights. Let's turn off this light too. And quite bright. Beautiful. Continuous. Whoa.